Hey, Melogan here. Welcome back as we continue our playthrough of Solasta, Crown of the Magister. We are just running through some of these little side quests before we get back onto the main one. And at the moment, we're running around picking up a sword for a birthday present. Lovely loading screens. Always get lots and lots of these.
You're back.
Yeah.
Beside my undying.
Let me get some reputation with the scavengers. Bunch of experience and 200 gold. So significantly less than that sword is worth, but you know, is what it is. Let's see, any of these left? No. Is there anything else on the quest board? Let's check that. Empty. All right, come to my journal. Is there anything to track with that quest right now? I don't think there is. This one will just come up later. All right, well, that puts us at the position then where we need to head out to the Dark Castle. See, did we sell off stuff that was of interest to the different parties? I'm trying to remember. Antiquarians would want that. So where's the Tower of Knowledge, which I don't care too much about the Tower of Knowledge. They have a lot of scrolls, but archaeological notes. All right, let's double check just a couple things before we leave. Not gonna let me give him anything else. All right. What about? We're gonna check the antiquarians really quick as well. So I said there's a quest we can do for the antiquarians with the dwarven ghost in the next area that improves your relationship with them a lot.
Clear skies, my few have some.
Feast you.
All right, we'll go ahead and do all of these.
See you next time, friends.
See if that's enough where he'll start selling us anything yet.
Clear skies, my...
Okay, we get this. It gives you strength of 21. Elven boots, I don't really care about. Sparkle bracers, I don't worry about. I'm not too worried about. Dark vision I don't need. Those things of spider climbing are wonderful, and the good luck stone is great, and you can also buy more oils of cuteness. So, we are going to, for sure, buy this. 21 strength is higher than you can get otherwise. And do I have enough for the spider climbing shoes? I think I am a little short. Yeah, 800 gold. So that'll be probably one of the next things that we buy. So ring of dark vision, how much do you give us for that? 150. And scroll of identify, how about this? And sell quest items, okay. have three sets of thieves tools? I don't know. It's not gonna get me quite where I need. How much you give me for that? A little bit. Granted, I don't have the best rebate with these guys. Okay, the other thing I wanted to do, let's see if I could buy a poisoner's kit really quick before we head out. So let's hit the market and do that, and then we will leave. And then on the short rest, I have him attuned to that belt, and that bumps his strength up a lot to 21, which is only a plus one more than it is right now. After he gets to 20, we'll probably give it to one of my other two characters here. Let's see, did you have the crafting stuff? Yes, you did. Poisoner kit. I thought for sure you were. Proficient with that. Yeah, because of nature, you can use it. Don't have the ingredients for some of the stuff. That's all right. Let's see. Let's check ingredients here really quick as well. Let's use more magnesium. Grab those. Those are the ones that we were short on for crafting potions. All right, let's get out of here. And that's where we're gonna travel.
Kill you.
Wake up. I think he was the only one that was asleep. No, someone else is asleep. Zonda's asleep. Oh, my paladin's asleep too. Well, we'll fix that soon here. Viper. There we go. Just like that. No, attack the Viper. Come on.
More.
There we go. From my nap, how dare you? Right, there we go.
No quarter given.
Where is that? I don't know how many points these guys have. Apparently not that many. Let me do a short rest just so I can attune that belt now. And then we'll continue the long rest. More bolts, we'll go for it. Zonda crafts fast. The alkalite, the veterans will have to move. We'll let them do that. I really should just throw all of them at one until they're dead. Only one hit anyway that time. We're gonna let them move up to us. To finish them.
You have them now.
Or not. Terrible attack roll. So they get two attacks with longsword, two-handed, and then pull out an offhanded light weapon. Okay.
Again, harder.
Again, harder. I agree, harder would be nice. Just over his head, bird tamer.
You suck.
Crit. This will probably finish this guy off, I imagine. Alright, drop concentration. Spike growth. Let's see if there's anything we want to grab. Money. Scroll of magic missiles. We can sell that. Scroll of Bane. Paladin can probably use that one, I'm guessing. Lily of the Badland or Blizzen Kit. Okay. Let's see, Bane goes to you. Magic missile down here. Just see if he can use it if I was right. Nope, he can't. How about? Probably none of my guys can. I think that's a cleric spell. Nope, can't use it. All right. Let's get out of here. His wolves are surprising us, okay? Oh, the two dire wolves. I thought there was three wolves in the picture. Here, I'm gonna start with that. Thunder wave. Terrible damage on that. I do 2 thunder damage. 2d8. Terrible rolls, that's out. Okay. Do the opposite with Uzonda. Burning hands this way. Ah! 14, that was some better damage. Let's focus down this wolf first. And yes, might please.
I trained hard for this.
That's a miss. Crap. I have advantage on the attack rolls. I'm not going to go after. I'm holding up Uzonda. I have some issues. Okay. I think we'll get some better damage with this. Burning hands again this way. this side at least, get him a little bit closer to maybe being the target. The hunter up there.
I thought you could fight.
This is one situation where like fog pop would be nice. You could put him in a cloud and you wouldn't be able to see what's going on. Alright, we'll just come over here.
You suck.
Should have done reckless attacks, I think. Two of it now. I do not have that yet. Was terrible. I'm relatively confident my guys are gonna punch off the dire wolf.
Well done.
Grasp. Oh, that was terrible. So is that. Holy cow. I think someone's gonna hit. That one, of course. To roll above a 10, that would be just great. Besides him,
you get a nice scar.
That's the big reason why we picked paladins, because, or the half orcs. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna go venom strike, and then we will throw a healing word over here. Ali.
You are a true savior.
I'm gonna have him lay on hands on himself. This time. Make sure we get this guy down. There we go. As far as we can get.
Deal with it.
Doesn't retreat any further than where he's at. Yeah, I don't think that's what I wanted to do. No, it is what it is. Alright. Let's dodge for now. Keep going reckless.
Whoa!
He can take the hits, that's not what I'm worried about.
If it doesn't kill you.
That's what I thought you were gonna do, punk. Still should finish him off.
I win again.
There we go. No loot on him, huh? Yeah, I'm not worried about wolf pelts. All right, let's keep moving. Some ogres, but I think it's the first time I'm fighting orcs this playthrough.
Walk it off.
Right here, we're gonna try. Yeah, get all three of those guys. They all succeeded their con saves and took crap for damage, but something. Wake him up. Good move for him.
Deal with it.
They're all focusing on Ranger, aren't they? Is going to rage and I'll go ahead and attack. I'll use my paladin's lay on hands on him, I think.
More
one down, start to thin the herd a little bit. Hands. Shield of Faith is what I wanted to cast. That's what I thought I was casting, but it did Divine Favor. And Divine Favor isn't bad. Let's go ahead and cast it. Why not? Who's on the, what you can do? Let's see if we can finish off these two side jugs.
You suck.
It works. Not quite. Close. Alright, Bird Tamer, we're gonna do the same thing. Let's just hit both those guys. Finish one off, that's reasonable.
Well struck!
Love their big swing. No way we knew that was coming. Nope. I can use my main attack here and we'll use a bonus action on the other guy.
You die like the rest.
Try to finish him off. Yeah, that was enough. My doggy wants to say hello. And yes, we're gonna smite. There we go. That was a good hit. 13 plus 15, 30 damage. 31 damage on that attack. That was pretty good. Probably not gonna live long enough to help. Wild shaped as a bear, but oh well. I don't end up using wild shape that much. Even though it's one of the druid's main abilities. Some more smackdown again. Not quite as hard. 26 damage will take it. I don't want to. Let's get rid of the pie. I don't want to let my bear go. That just kind of wanted to do it that way. We gotta be getting close to a level at this point, right? How close are we? There's like one more random encounter would totally get it, but we'll get it in the next area before we head in and do too much. I'm not gonna worry about the rest. Level 5 and level 6, even if we can manage it, is really helpful in the next area. There's some tough fights in there. I usually don't go the diplomatic road in this one. I usually just try to kill everything, but I think maybe this playthrough, as much as possible, we'll go for the diplomatic route. We'll see how it plays out. Regular dagger, a farewell letter. I'm not gonna worry about the rest. Sure. All right, there's a guy we're gonna talk up to here. Cast spell. We're gonna put guidance on my paladin. I don't know who's gonna get what check in here, but find out. He's my highest charisma guy.
Who's this?
Could be a ranger.
He might know something.
Try this persuasion. Hello. 50% chance to work.
We come in peace. Can we talk to you?
12 failure. Not so likely.
Come in peace, do you? Then you're the only peace. Go in peace. Before.
I don't know if I really want to fight, but the fact is, I got a bone over here that I need. Slashing, huh? That's gonna make this interesting. Alright, I know we're gonna provoke him away from the wolf.
Deal with it.
I'm gonna risk it anyway. Try to build some of these walls. Smiting the wall now.
Lucky, perhaps.
He was immune to slashing damage, so we're gonna probably have to change weapons here. I got a hammer or something on him. We'll try the Morning Star. Got nothing to lose, so why not? It's gotta be, I guess, magical weapons and you do them or something like that. Should hurt. Yes, it will. interesting. Yeah, it's just every damage type he's immune to if it's not magical. So we'll just come back to our sword. And we'll have him do other things. Like that. Terrible.
You'll die anyway.
We used a lot of spell slots. We'll definitely need a long rest after this. Unless we're gonna want to level up. Okay, there's a crate over here. It's gonna have some poison bolts. Here's what I really need. Pile of bones, there's two more, I know where they're at. Check this and the crate out back. Cure wounds. Probably could use guidance there to help with that, but oh well. Okay, let's continue on. I already hit level 5. Gonna get with the next long rest. Abysmal moss, lovely. Start crafting, you can start crafting. So yeah, cloud of fog spell, that would be good to make too. I'll do that here. Let's scroll, when we get a chance. So the speed is faster when he's not wearing armor. You can attack one more time per combat when you use the attack or shove action. So that's his second attack, which is nice. Extra attack so off of the Paladin. He gets less restoration and aid. He's probably fine with these spells. They're mostly smite slots anyway. Up. All right, prepare spells. Long Strider, I don't know why it always does that. And conjure animals is like my favorite spell. Call lightning can be decent. Use your action to do lightning damage, a fair amount of it. But I like conjure animals. Gives extra damage, more hit points, more targets. All right, we had scrolls for a lot of these third level spells. For lightning bolt, fireball, and haste, as I recall. I think fly, even. Let's go with vampiric touch, and let's just pick up knock in case I need to at some point. Prepare spells for now. We'll leave it as this for now. All right. Question is, did I leave enough money to record these spells? Fireball, let's scribe it. And let's also scribe haste for now. I don't think I have enough for one more. I should give the magical weapon to my magical axe to this guy when we were trying to fight. I was supposed to give it to you. You're supposed to be using this guy. Instead of that crappy little hand axe. It's versatile for D10. Now we're gonna let my barbarian use it instead of the great axe. So that's 1 to 12. This will be 2 to 11 with plus 1 to hit. That would have made that fight a little bit easier, eh? Crafting. Let's make some basic poison. You should make some fog clouds, because that's a spell we might actually use. Okay. We're gonna come talk to a ghost over here. Is here, and the last one is inside the castle.
Look,
some kind of it. I'll take more.
Get over here, says was on down. 65% chance. That's pretty good.
All right. There's no need to be.
What could you tell us about
two women? A high elf, but living and quite old.
She's a necromancer.
Any other?
One's human, but definitely. She had a gang of ghouls with her.
Is there anyone else?
There's a garrison.
I think we know.
Actually, I was
a favor. How can we help?
I was killed in this cemetery. My bones are somewhere.
Well,
back.
Oh, no, as far as
well, that's
yep. It's not since I was
count.
No.
Hans, I cut if you
and we get the last one, we'll be all done.
You can rely.
Okay, I don't remember if there was much else worth grabbing in here. I think there's a fight with ghouls somewhere. Maybe. Maybe that's once you get inside the walls. Scroll of cloud kill. Oh yes, please. Regular rapier. Some more crafting ingredients. And when we open this one, it's gonna put us inside the walls. Let me do this. Get my spirit eagle out.
The outside grid, the most
important.
Let me gonna try something different. I think if I go to the front door. We might be able to skip right to the dialogue the first time instead of. I just happened to fight. Let's, let's see what that does if we do it this way. I'm gonna save it really quick. Not that I'm intending to save scum, but just, Nope, they're gonna make us fight. Okay. Unless these guys have bows. Alright, we're gonna start using some your animal spells. Get some more combatants out here. Some meat shields to suck up some of the. See if we can get out of here without casting too many spells, bring up too many spell slots. This guy.
Won't miss next time.
Side on somebody, one of these guys. Maybe up there on him. That's at the dark vision range.
I thought you could fight.
Try I shove the skeleton. Not a great attempt.
You'll die like the rest.
I'll take a decent damage there. Sword and board, try to finish him off. Not with double fours, we're not going to. Oh yeah, we're up to two attacks now.
A palpable hit!
Be smart there. We're out of range. I think all these guys on him I can hit.
No quarter given.
And dead. Nice. For now. Sure, we'll do this field slot, why not? Welcome to the party, Bones. Ooh, that was a crit.
Truly
that was nice.
Formidable.
Yes. It's not technically a two-handed weapon, so I don't get the bonus attack with it.
I trained hard for this.
Wait till the next one.
Do it.
Go to hell.
Which means, yes, it did. All right. Slowly running these guys down. I'm not too concerned about my walls taking damage. That's what they're there for, really.
Well struck.
I'll have to decide if that extra attack is worth the minus one to hit. It probably is using the regular weapon. Okay, I've got what, two skeletons left? Off in that corner over there, that might pull in more enemies if we go after them. We'll see what happens here. Attack tactics doing its thing. That was not a great roll. Decide if it's worth it just to use the magic missile to take that last one out.
Deal with it. You'll die like the rest.
No, maybe I don't need to. That surely should finish him off.
Will you at least hear us before we understand that your master values his privacy? You may not have heard of the Legacy Council, but...
I know the name. That dwarf. And I'll tell you what I told him. Your council has no...
We know that your master is very learned and powerful.
It's not up to me. You'll have to deal with...
All right, we got around that battle. Peacefully. Wonder if we can go back on an attack. I may try. Let's see if it'll let us really quick. I told all my guys to attack. No, I don't think it will let you. Okay. However, before we give up over here is the bones, the last set of bones that we need. And I'm pretty sure there's some ghouls over there. I think we'll deal with them and then wrap up this episode. Yep, that's what I thought.
No quarter given.
Only the last blow matters.
Alright, I don't mind doing a little bit of smiting because I totally intend on resting before we go in.
A good kill, as they say.
All right, don't recall if there's more over here or not. I think there is. I know there is on the other side of the, There's all the bones. I'm really tempted to go back and finish that quest now, but okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna come back to the long rest area. Gonna rest up, and then we'll head in after that. We're gonna go with fireball instead of knock. Other fall I probably don't need in here, so we'll also grab haste. And I think I was pretty happy with those spells. Yep. Okay. All right, with that, we should be set to head into the castle in our next session. As always, thanks for watching.